This is the Temple Mount, one of the most sacred places in Jerusalem. This is where the first temple of King Solomon and the second temple of King Herod the Great once stood thousands of years ago. The Temple Mount complex is about 35 acres in size and considered as the third holiest place for the Islamic religion after Mecca and Medina. The Dome of the Rock is a masterpiece in every aspect, and it goes back to the end of the 7th century.